Timberwolves on a 7-0 run. Towns. Towns for three. Got it. Carl Anthony Towns from Edison, New Jersey.
Yeah, listen, just finished a great game against Houston. Now we're heading over to Charlotte. Better get to watch Josh Okogie, the Rising Stars. And you know your boy himself is going to be there on Sunday, balling out for the Minnesota Timberwolves. So it's going to be a great weekend. Can't wait to start. Shout out to everyone on YouTube.
Gravy. Hey, Gravy Train, Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Pops. Think I'm Randy Savage when I hit you with that drop kick.
Hop in, walk out, pipe up, clock out. New wrist, watch out, little bit rusty, knockout. Hop in, walk out, pipe up, clock out. New wrist, watch out, little bit that's a knockout.
Okay, what's Cat doing here?
Boss, you get blessed, bro. We gave you gifts, bro.
What you get, G-Wade?
We got something now. Came from nothing, we getting something now.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh, let me see. It's the vibe.
We came from nothing, now we gonna have something.
Yo, bros, it's been
2K,
getting ready to play some NBA Playgrounds 2. You know, gotta get a dub. Charity money's on the line, so I gotta get a win.
People, y'all, listen, whoever said video games don't pay, damn sure was lying. Cause I got me 10 grand right here to go out. You know what I'm trying to say? Shout out to everyone at Little Light of Mine out in Tampa, bringing this check back for y'all. Man, we do some photographic services for kids on life-threatening illnesses, so it's gonna be dope to take this back and give them some dope experiences. So I'm really out.
Stars game, you know what I'm saying, man. My boy Kuzma getting buckets. You already know the vibe.
What you guys saying, Pops?
Yo, All-Star 2019. I'm in the house. Got my man right here, Greg. We getting it down right now. Day one of big festivities. You know what? Woo!
in his second All-Star appearance from the Minnesota Timberwolves, Carl Anthony Towns.
Tips and tricks out there, but obviously skills challenge, three-point contest, shout out to Deep Book. No one's wet like him, so to see him go out there and play, it's obviously the end of all. Dunk contest, you're gonna see some high flyers. Got my money on Dennis Smith Jr. I had my money on him last year, maybe lost a little bit of money, but I can tell you right now that this year, I've seen some of the dunks, he got a lot in his bag this year, so be ready.